Welcome freshman students to Argo Community High School. We have been serving students from the neighborhoods of Summit, Justice, Bridgeview, Willow Springs, and Hickory Hills since 1920. We are a public high school with an enrollment of approximately 1,800 students. As you start your first official day of school tomorrow, we want to introduce you to your counselors who will serve as your academic, social, and career advisors for the next 4 years. You may not know a lot of people so far, but we want you to know who your counselor is and how to locate them. Your counselor is determined by the first few letters of your last name. In other words, if your last name starts with A, B, or C, then you have Mrs. Bergman as a counselor. If your last name starts with D, E, or F, then you have Mr. McCarthy. If your last name begins with the letter G and ends with the letters K, N, Mr. Johnson is your counselor. For the students whose last name starts with the letters K-O through N, Ms. DeFazio is your counselor. If your last name starts with the letter O and ends in S-E, Ms. Heck is your counselor. And finally, for students whose last name starts with the letters S-F and end in Z, your counselor is Mr. Schutz. How can your guidance counselor help you throughout high school? There are three main areas of services that we provide. Academics. Your counselor will help you choose your classes, make sure you are on track to graduate on time with the classes you need, and offer support and guidance should you have difficulty in a class. Post-high school planning. You and your counselor will work together to figure out what educational steps you need to take after high school in order to enter your desired career as an adult, whether that be college, an apprenticeship, military service, or other. If you are unsure about your career plans, that is fine. You and your counselor will examine your interests and skills to formulate a plan. Social emotional counseling. Sometimes students encounter problems that affect them. Your counselor is a caring adult who is available to listen to you, help you to problem solve potential solutions, or refer you to someone who specializes in the issue at hand. Some examples: family problems, feelings of sadness or anxiety, difficulties with peers. Okay, let's talk about something important. Confidentiality. When you speak with your counselor, everything that you and he or she discuss is confidential. Confidential means that your counselor will not share what you said with anyone else. Exceptions to confidentiality. In some cases, the law dictates that a counselor must break confidentiality and report what a student has said or how she or he appears. There are three instances when confidentiality must be broken. Self-harm. If a student states, or a counselor believes, that the student may do something to harm him or herself, confidentiality must be broken. Harm to other students. If a student states, or a counselor believes, that a student might harm another person, confidentiality must be broken. Victims of abuse. If a student states, or a counselor believes, that a student is or has been a victim of any type of abuse, confidentiality must be broken. So how do you arrange a meeting with your counselor? 1. Go to the counseling office, which is located in room 146. Sign up. On top of Ms. Troche's, the counseling secretary's desk, write your name and ID number on the appropriate counselor's sign-up sheet. Remember that you have been assigned a counselor based on the first letters of your last name. Receive a pass. Depending on his or her schedule, your counselor will send a pass to you in one of your classes or study hall within a day or two. When the pass arrives, your teacher may grant you permission to leave to go speak with your counselor. When you're done, your counselor will write the time on the pass. Present this to your teacher when you return to the classroom. Now that we've discussed the role of your counselor and how to sign up to see your counselor, let's talk about the grading system here at Argo. For classes not on the honors or AP level, the grading scale is 90, 80, 70, 60. In other words, if your percentage is 90 to 100, that earns a letter grade of A. From 80 to 89%, you receive a B. The C range is from 70 to 79%. 60 to 69%, is a D. Anything below 60% is not enough to earn credit for that class. How are semester grades calculated? 80% of the student's grade is determined on coursework throughout the semester. Semester 1 is August through December. Semester 2 is January through May. 20% of the student's grade for each class is determined through a final exam given at the end of that semester. What is a graduation credit? Each course that meets 5 days a week for a minimum of one period per day for 18 weeks carries a value of 0.5 credits. A credit is earned when a student completes a semester with a passing grade of D or higher. A successful Argo student will earn 3 credits per semester, as well as 6 credits per year. Now that we know the grading system and what the definition of a credit is, let's talk about the blueprint for success at Argo High School. Attendance. What does good attendance look like? Regular attendance helps maintain an effective and consistent learning environment. If illness, death in the immediate family, or a family emergency occur, the absence must be reported before 3 o'clock by a parent or guardian. Consequences related to poor attendance may include notifications to the parent of being removed from the class altogether. If you are removed from the class for violating the attendance policy, you will be given a grade of an F and not earn credit for that class. The attendance policy states that a teacher may request that a student be dropped from his or her class if they accumulate 12 absences, excused or unexcused. That is why it is important to provide medical documentation if you are seen by your doctor or physician and are out of school for extended amounts of time. This will help protect you from being dropped from the class. Homework. What does good homework look like? Successful Argonauts set aside time daily outside of school hours to complete homework in a timely and thorough manner. Successful Argonauts request from their teachers any homework assignments missed during absences or school-related functions. Successful Argonauts study for tests and quizzes in all of their classes. Organization. What does good organization look like? Successful Argonauts are prepared with all of their classroom materials, such as physical education uniforms, required textbooks, calculators, notebooks, folders, and the like. Successful Argonauts keep their lockers well organized by cleaning them daily to access their materials quickly between classes. Successful Argonauts complete their Argo planners for every single class period and check their planners at home during homework completion time. Now that we have reviewed the key components to success, let's talk about where to get help if you're having difficulties academically. Argo After Hours. Argo After Hours is offered on Mondays and Wednesdays after school in the Learning Resource Center, otherwise known as the library. Argo After Hours offers a quiet setting to complete homework and study for classes. A staff of Argo teachers in core subject areas, English, math, and science, are available for tutoring assistance. Math Resource. Math Resource is offered 4 days a week after school and 2 days a week before in room 343. Math Resource offers math tutoring, test preparation, homework help, and a place to make up math tests. For students in the English language program, after school homework help and tutoring is available every day after school. Well, that's all for now. On behalf of the Argo Guidance Department, we wish you success in your freshman year and look forward to meeting you in the near future. I just wanna feel this moment. I just wanna